Nazism and the Rise of Hitler, NCERT, Class 9, Chapter 3. Nazism was a political ideology which flourished in Germany and influenced world politics. When genocide was started in Germany under the shadow of the Second World War, it caused killings of millions of people in different inhuman ways. This chapter deals with Nazi ideology, Hitler's politics and its impact on Germany as well as world's socio-political economic system. Germany was a powerful empire in the early years of the 20th century. It fought the First World War 1914 to 1918 alongside the Austrian Empire and against the Allies England, France and Russia. Germany made initial gains in the war by occupying France and Belgium. The Allies were strengthened by the US entry in 1917. They defeated Germany and the Central Powers in November 1918. The defeat of Imperial Germany and the rising of the Emperor gave an opportunity to parliamentary parties to recast Germany polity. A National Assembly met at Weimar and established a democratic constitution with a federal structure. Deputies were elected to the German Parliament or Reichstag on the basis of equal and universal votes cast by all adults, including women. The peace treaty at Versailles where the Allies was a harsh and humiliating peace. By signing the peace treaties of the Versailles, Germany lost. Further, the Allied powers demilitarized Germany to weaken its power. Many Germans held the new Weimar Republic responsible for not only the defeat in the war, but the disgrace at Versailles. The effects of the war. The First World War both psychologically and financially affected Europe. Europe became a continent of debtors from creditors. The Weimar Republic carried the burden of war guilt and national humiliation. It was forced to pay a huge compensation to socialists, Catholics and Democrats who supported the Weimar Republic were criticized and came to be known as November criminals by the conservative nationalists. After the First World War, soldiers were placed above civilians and the media glorified their trench life. However, the truth was just the opposite. They lived miserable life in trenches. Aggressive war propaganda, national honor and support grew for conservative dictatorship. At that time in Europe, democracy was a young and fragile idea which could not survive. The birth of the Weimar Republic coincided with the revolutionary uprising of Spartacist League. The League was based on the pattern of the Bolshevik Revolution in Russia. Soviets of workers and sailors were established in many cities. Political radicalization was only increased by the economic crisis of 1923. Germany had fought the war largely on loans and had to pay war reparations in gold. The depleted gold reserves at a time when resources were scarce. Germany printed paper currency abundantly. It resulted in a sharp fall of the value of the German mark, due to which prices of goods increased. This crisis came to be known as hyperinflation in Germany. That is called hyperinflation in Germany. The years of depression. The Great Economic Depression after the First World War caused sharp falls in demands of essential goods. Farmers, traders, and industrialists were severely affected by this crisis. Even America could not escape from this crisis. The Wall Street Exchange crashed in 1929. In Germany, investment and industrial recovery were totally dependent on the USA. The effects of recession on Germany were workers lost their jobs and their wages were reduced. The number of unemployed people increased to 6 million. On the Germany streets, men stated moving with placards around their necks saying, willing to do any work. Unemployed youths played cards or simply sat at street corners or desperately queued up at the local employment exchange. As jobs disappeared, the youth took to criminal activities and total despair became common. The economic